To mop. She's making egg drop soup. Don't drop this egg, because if it drops, it'll break. You got it? Be careful, Plush. Don't drop it.
Be careful, Plush. Don't drop it.
Oops.
So take some care, don't drop it. You're almost there, don't drop it.
Thank you, Plush. Just what I need for my egg drop soup.
Oh, yeah.
Getting me another egg from Doris? And don't drop it! They're having an egg race! Don't drop those eggs! Whoops, he dropped it!
Pin drop.
Hey! I'm trying to get a little sleep here!
Wait for me!
Sheesh!
Ah! It's so quiet in here, you could hear a pin drop. But I tell you, welcome to the World Heavyweight Lifting Contest, where weightlifters lift great weights and make it look easy. Here comes our first lifter, Plush. Lifting great weights is hard to do. And this is one hard weight to lift.
Okay.
He's lifting. Lifting. Easy. Easy. What a lift! Now that's not easy, sports fans. And now for the hard part. Plush has to be careful not to drop it.
Oh boy.
This is Doris the Door saying take it easy from the World Weightlifting and Dropping Competition.
Lift me up.
Oh, hooray! I can't see. Lift me up. Lift me up. Someone lift up little cup.
Oh, here you go, little cup.
Sorry, Mr. String. Lift me up. Lift me up. Someone lift up little cup. Oh, football. Oops. Sorry, Mr. String.
Little cup.
Lift me up. Lift me up. Someone lift up little cup. Please.
Here you go, little cup.
Ooh, tap, tap, tap. Sorry, Mr. String.
Will somebody please put him down?
Cars are on a lift. The mechanics lift the cars up so they can get underneath to fix them. When they're done, they drop the cars down again. Here comes a song about Little Cup.
Oops. You can spot him coming. He walks a certain way. Little Cup, he knows what's up. And it's another day. He's a little curious. Just like you and me. Little Cup, he knows what's up. It's his curiosity. He wants to know what makes things go and why they sometimes stop. So he asks his good, good buddy Bob, or sometimes he asks Mop.
Staying out of trouble. At least it seems that way. He's got questions and suggestions. What's he gonna say?
Little Cup, he knows what's up. He's looking there right now.
He can find out why.
And when.
And where.
And how.
And wow.
Whoa.
It's not a big riddle. He's a cup who knows what's up. He's just sort of little, and they call him Little Cup. Little Cup, what's up?
Flat dough.
Today, my little chefflings, I will teach you how to make my delicious flat crust pizza. First, we roll out the dough until it's nice and flat. Then Little Cup will pour tasty tomato sauce over everybody's flat dough. Flat, flat, flat. That's how I wanted the dough. You wanna learn how to make it a pizza, that's what you got to know. Flat, flat, flat. Listen to me, I'm the boss. The dough is gotta be nice and flat before you put on the sauce.
Now the sauce?
No, not yet. I see a lump.
A lump?
Do we like the lump?
No.
Do we like the bumps?
No.
What do we do?
We flatten the lumps.
What else do we do?
We flatten the bumps.
What do we like?
We like it like that.
And what is it
flat.
It's not in a flat.
Say it again.
It's not in a flat. Flat, flat, flat.
Flat, flat, flat.
That's how we made the dough. Soon we'll have a pizza pie.
I'll take mine to go.
Flat, flat, flat.
Now the sauce.
Oh, yes, yes, oh, please. And now the final ingredient I sprinkle on the cheese.
Flat, flat, flat. A pizza pie is flat. There's nothing more to talk about. That's all there is to that. A pizza pie is flat. There's nothing more than that.
A pizza pie, pizza
is flat.
Oh, Mr. String, your dough is perfectly flat.
And so, am I.
They're working hard to lift those barrels. Don't drop it!
Did you know I used to skip stones at this pond when I was a little door? Yeah! I was a champion stone skipper at Camp Naka Naka. Let me show you how it's done. First, you gotta find calm, flat water like this, and then find a flat stone like this, and let her in! Look at that stone skip! All right, Plush, start skipping. Now remember to make sure the stone is extra flat. And don't forget to bend down as low as you can. Hold it flat and let her... Okay, I think we can skip the lesson now.
They're going to skip some stones. Stone's too round. You need a flat one. Let her skip.
We heard you were flat on your back sick, so we came to lift your spirits, you know, cheer you up.
Thanks, guys.
I thought a little chicken soup might give you a lift.
Thanks, Doris, but I'm not too hungry right now.
Aw, I know just how you feel, kid.
Lift me up. Oh, look, Bob. I brought you some juice. Sorry, Bob.
You know, Bob, there's definitely nothing like flowers to lift your spirits.
Thanks a lot, Mr.
I knew that would give him a lift.
A really big lift. Thanks, everybody.
trap.
Drops.
Drip, drip, drop, drop. Falling from the tippy top, drip, drop, or flop. Try and catch a dripping drop.
Look at me. I caught a drop. I missed.
Drip, drip, drop, drop. Falling from the tippy top, drip, drop, or flop. Try and catch a dripping drop.
Look at me. I caught another drop. Don't stop.
Water's dropping down on the flowers. Every drop of water helps the flowers grow. Is where it's at.
I am always, always happy. I am never, never sad. I love that I am me because it's great to be a pad. I'm a pad, and pads are flat, and being flat is where it's at. I am flat. Yes, I am flat. Is more. I can slide into an envelope or underneath the door.
I am a pad and pads. We are flat, flat, flat. I am a pad and pads. We are flat, flat, flat.
I am flat. I've got two sides. And when the wind is blowing, I give magic carpet rides. I can flip my pages wild or be very neatly filed because I'm flat. Yes, I'm flat.
I am a pad. And pads. We are flat, flat, flat. We are flat, flat, flat.
And now, here's a song about Mary Jane and Lacey.
I've got a sister made of patent leather. We play in sunny or stormy weather. No matter what happens, we're always together.
Me.
keep falling on my head.
But that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red.
But it's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me.
Today, we were a little curious about drop, lift, and flat.
Love that drop. Flush has to be careful not to drop it.
Oh, I dropped it. Oh, no. I just felt a drop.
Now that's lift, huh? What a lift!
Someone lift up Little Cup.
Here you go, Little Cup.
We came to lift your spirits. Gotcha!
I knew that would give him a lift.
Get a load of flat. You've got to find calm, flat water like this, and then find a flat stone like this.
I am flat. Yes, I am flat.
Now that's flat.
Oh, Mr. String, your dough is perfectly flat.
And so, am I.
Ah, drop, lift, and flat.
Curious. I'm a little curious.